mom. I have no words to describe how precious was your love to my life. How I am thankful for everything, for care and for all your tears. You will be in my heart forever young. I will remember what you did and your smile, your wise eyes, your clear mind, and the God always in your heart. We crossed together many paths to have experience, to live this life. You helped me a lot, opened my mind and explained what has a value, what has not. One day you left me, but not alone. I have family and brotherhood. You prepared me well for every day, and I will not disappoint you ever. You can be sure about that. The first woman of my heart died in 2015 on 12th of July. Thank you, mom, for everything. One day again, we will meet. The first woman of my heart died in 2015 on 12th of July. Thank you, mom, for everything. One day again, we will meet. From ashes to ashes, that's a deal. When you were born, you had to agree. I have one more star in the sky, guard angel and a life guide. You will be proud of me, mom, I swear. Even if I will do some mistakes, it doesn't matter when I will lose fake friends, cause the real ones will stay till the end. You teach me that the money not makes people the people, but the heart and for who and how they are lived for. Your great achievements, I will continue, cause I don't live for the money. Oh no, now I know I have much to do, much to achieve, and much to go through. I am dedicating this to you, mom. I will always love you, memory never dies. First woman of my heart died in 2015 on 12th of July. Thank you, mom, for everything. One day again, we will meet. The first woman of my heart died in 2015 on 12th of July. Thank you, mom, for everything. One day again, we will meet.